need your advice, Mr. Mandrill.
Well, advice is my middle name.
It says right there your middle name's Bob.
I don't know why I had that put on there.
Well, anyway, Jake thinks he's in love with someone, and he's gonna tell her.
Ah, love. The ultimate mystery. A succulent yet complex fragrance in the emotional bouquet. So, who is the lucky lady that Mr. Spider Monkey's in love with?
Miss Slender Loris.
Miss Slender Loris, huh? I see. Well, some females will chew you up and spit you out like a piece of rotten lettuce, no matter what you do. You can even get them a job as a substitute teacher at the school where you work, but it doesn't matter. They'll still rip your heart out and stomp it into dust. They won't even give you a chance. Not even one simple dinner. Oh, no, 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 no. They're too good for that.
Yeah. That's great. So, about Jake.
Oh, yes. Mr. Spider Monkey. Well, Adam, my advice is to let the little guy fall. Mm-hmm. It's the best way for him to learn about the cold, cruel, desperate world of love. But you and the rest of his friends have got to be there to help him pick up the pieces, because the last thing you want is to be alone after someone shoots you down for no good reason whatsoever, leaving you crying in your dark and drafty efficiency unit, wondering why. Why wasn't I good enough for her? Ah!